New tonight, UC Davis researchers believe they have found a new possible treatment for autism.
Only on CBS 13, Tony Lopez shows us what they discovered and the popular drug at the center of the study.
They just keep overreacting to stimuli.
Professor Randi Hagerman from the UC Davis Mind Institute is talking about children with Fragile X syndrome, a genetic condition that causes developmental problems, including autism.
They get anxious and nervous, and they start acting out.
To calm those children, new research led by Hagerman is showing promising results centered around the popular anti-anxiety drug sertraline, the brand name Zoloft.
And low-dose sertraline, at a very low dose, between 2.5 and 5 milligrams a day, really helps overall development, visual perception, fine motor coordination.
Mind Institute researchers also found it improved expressive language abilities. Here's what they did. They studied 55 children ages 2 to 6 with Fragile X, again, the most common genetic cause of autism. And in the 6-month study, they gave half a low dose of Zoloft, the other a placebo. The ones given Zoloft showed marked improvements. Why do researchers believe it works so well? Studies show young children with autism have low levels of serotonin, a neurotransmitter found in the gastrointestinal tract. Zoloft increases those levels. Professor Hagerman also believes it stimulates a chemical in the brain called BDNF.
And that stimulates connectivity between neurons. It also can stimulate the formation of new neurons. That has a big effect on overall development.
But that's not all.
It also seems to calm down the anxiety and makes them less overreactive to stimuli in their environment.
Researchers at the Mind Institute are not done studying this topic. In fact, right now they're looking for more children with non-fragile X autism to be part of a new study, all with the same goal, improving lives.
Now, as with any treatment, you're to check with your doctor before you give your child any medication.
If you're interested to be part of that new study at UC Davis, we have set up a link to the Mind Institute on our website, cbs13.com.